2021, the Multi-Partner Trust Fund of the UN Partnership on the Rights of Persons with Disabilities and Inclusion International developed the first accessible toolkit for the participation of people with psychosocial and intellectual disabilities in political processes. By 2022, the toolkit was being used in more than 30 countries.